Hi everyone. Today we are going to be trying to listen to every single Kanye song or solo written song, and then we are going to rank them at tiermaker.com. Yes, let us start. First one is Workout Plan.
If your metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot. Beautiful morning, you're the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing on the warning. Beautiful morning, you're the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing on the warning. I just wanna be liberated. I just wanna be liberated. If I've instigated, I'm sorry. Tell me who in here can relate. If I fuck this model and she just bleached her asshole, and I get bleach in my t-shirt, I'ma feel like an asshole. I was high when I met her. We was down in Tribeca. She could learn your skin if you let her. She could learn your skin if you. I don't even wanna talk about it. I don't even wanna talk about it. I don't even wanna say nothing. Everybody gon' say something. I've been wanting to say nothing. Remind me where I know you from. What you looking like? Can you owe you something? I know just what you want. I wanna wake up with you in my beautiful morning.
For breakfast, an inch of a digger. Somebody order pancake, got to sip the scissor. That right there can drive a same man pizzer. Not to worry, Mr. Ace of the Izzles, back to wizard.
How do you console my mom?
I'll give her light support.
Telling her son's on life support.
And just imagine how my girl feel. On the plane, scared as hell that a guy look like Emmett Till. She was with me before the deal. She been trying to be mine. She adopted, she'll be been throwing up like dynasty signs. No use me trying to be lying. I've been trying to be signed. Trying to be a millionaire. How I use two lifelines. In the same hospital where Biggie Smalls died. The doctor said I have blood clots. But I ain't Jamaican man. Story on MTV and I ain't trying to make a band. I swear this right here, history in the making, man.
I really apologize for everything right now, if it's unclear at all, man. I got my mouth wide shut for like, I don't know, doctor said like 6 weeks. So I got reconstructive surgery on my jaw. I looked in the mirror and half my jaw was in the back of my mouth, man. I couldn't believe it. I'm still here for y'all right now, man. This is what I have to say for y'all. Yeah. Turn me up, yeah. Yeah, what if somebody from the shop that was ill got a deal on the hottest rap label around? But it wasn't talking about coke and birds, it was more like spoken word. Sappy's really putting it down, and he explained the story about how blacks came from glory and what we need to do in the game. Good dude, bad night, right place, wrong time, in the blink of an eye, his whole life changed. If you could feel how my face felt, you would know how Mace felt. Thank God ain't too cool for the safe belt. I swear to God, driver 2-1 or sue, I got a lawyer for the case to keep what's in my safe safe. My dogs couldn't tell a fire. I look like Tom Cruise on Vanilla Sky. It was televised. It's been an accident like Geico. They thought I was burnt up like Pepsi did Michael. I must got an angel, cause look how death missed his ass. I'm prickly, but what you thought, they call me Mr. Glass. Look back on my life like the ghost of Christmas past. Toys R Us were where you should spend that Christmas cash. And I still won't grow up, I'm a grown ass kid. So that I should be locked up for stupid shit that I did. But I'm a champion, so I turn tragedy to triumph. Make music that's fire, spin my soul through the wire.
Alright, we're starting off with Watch the Throne, Day 2. Let's go.
I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch this guy. Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch this guy. Back when they thought pink polos would hurt the rock. Before Cam got the shit to pop, the doors was closed. I felt like Bad Boy Street Team, I couldn't work the locks. Now let's go, take them back to the plan. Me and my mama hopped in that U-Haul van. Any pessimists, I ain't talk to them. Plus I ain't had no phone in my apartment. Let's take them back to the club. At least about an hour I stand online. I just wanted to dance. I went to Jacob an hour after I got my advance. I just wanted to shine. Jay's favorite line, dog, in due time. Now they look at me like, damn, dog, you what I am. A hip-hop legend, I think I died in an accident. Cause this must be heaven. I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. Yeah. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Now let's take them high. To rock back with Slick Rick, got the shit to pop. I'd do anything to say I got it. Damn, them new loafers hurt my
stretch my hands to you. Life like this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very life like. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my daddy, told me it ain't Christ like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike. Looking for a bright light. Seagull, what your life like? Riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight bike. Pressing on the gas, supernova for a night light. Screaming at my dad, and he told me it ain't Christ like. But nobody never tell you when you're being like Christ. Only ever seeing me, only when they need me. Like if Tyler Perry made a movie for BT. Searching for a deity, now you wanna see it free. Now you wanna see it free, let you see it through your piece. Tell me what your life like, turn it down a bright light. Driving with my dad and he told me it ain't Christ-like. I'm just trying to find, I've been looking for a new way. I'm just really trying not to really do the fool way. I don't have a cool way, being on my best though. Lock up on a text though, nothing else next though. Not another word, let a picture or a desmo. Wrestling with God, I don't really want to rest so. Man, it's really life-like, everything in my life. Arguing with my dad and he said it ain't Christ-like. Man.
All right, we did it. We listened to almost every single Kanye song. Now, I missed quite a few here, and quite a few here. This was because I either couldn't find them online, didn't think it was worth my time to listen to them, or other reasons. I will show an image of my ranking here, what would you change? This was the first time I had listened to many of these. Some of them in GOAT songs, excellence, very good and good, I've heard before, but lots of these and lots of these still I'd not have heard of before. I was introduced to Kanye through Kids See Ghosts Sometimes, and of course I had heard some other songs, and then I just got hooked in when I heard Father Stretch My Hands, Part 1, and Follow God. So let me know what you would change. Let me know what you think of my list. Did I do something right? Did I do something wrong? Again, this is just my opinion. Yeah. Did I waste a lot of my time? Yeah. Did I give Kanye a lot of money? Yeah. I hope to continue this series. Some people I'm looking at to do include MF Doom, Kendrick Lamar. I'm not going to do Eminem, but if you have any other artists that I could listen to, post it in the comments below. Let me know what you think. And I guess this is a face reveal. Alright. Peace out. Hi, I just wanted to thank you guys for making it this far into the video. I want to thank these people because they helped with some of the media. And I also wanted to let you guys know that this is a part of my fundraiser for raising funds for the American Heart Association. A link to donate is in the description, and hopefully you can help me raise my $100 goal by the end of the week. And thank you guys.